Good evening, everyone. First, I would like to welcome you to our very special concert, Nothing But Jazz. I'd like to introduce the musicians on stage. On alt saxophone, our teacher, Lars Dietrich. Danny Secretarev on trumpet. Roy Shabbat on trumpet. Mateusz Polavski on bass. Anand De Boer on piano. And Eddie Hansen on drums. We thought actually for the first time after 5 years that it's time to do something with the teachers. We decided to do this special teachers ensemble. And for this one, I would like to invite another good colleague of mine on alt saxophone, Bruno van der Hagen. And of course, our vocal teacher, Anna Maria Nitschke. We opened with an arrangement of Roy Shabbat for Erev Shel Shoshanim. You all know this tune, kind of contemporary jazz arrangement. I would say 60s style. The next one is actually quite of a surprise. It's an arrangement of Yoni Rechter, Ma'osot Ha'ayalot, a song in Hebrew. And Roy came up with the idea that why not have Anna Maria sing a song in Hebrew? She was up for the challenge, a bit scared at the beginning, so were we, but she pulled it off beautifully. So the next one is going to be Ma'osot Ha'ayalot.
Ma'osot ha'ayalot balilot hen otzmot et enehen gdolot hashuvot et reglehen akalot yeshenot ha'ayalot balilot mi shomer achalomot amatot ha'ra'eh halavan mirachot u'mabit yot ha'chagah צחוק ומהר לחוכמה בנו בשתוק מה חומות העיינות בלילות הן חומות יפילות הגנולות שיחקו איתם בז'ולים בגולות ובחום אפון שחו הפילות הגנולות שיחקו איתם בג'ולים בגולות ובחום בחום זרקו איילות ממהיר אותם משך איש נתן לו הפיר ולא הקף ולא אותן לא הנבט לא שכבי ולא שבן
לארס דיטריך, דני סקרטרב, רוי שבת, אדי אנסן, אנן דבו, מתאוס פולבסקי, and of course, אנה מריה ניצ'קה. Now you had enough of us, so it's time to call the CMO Orchestra on stage. Without further ado, רוי שבת.
Thank you.
great. Thanks very much. The first one is Doxy. It's a composition by Sonny Rollins from 1957. For those of you who don't know Sonny Rollins, a very famous, one of the greatest tenor players, jazz tenor players. This one was featuring Dennis Secretaro on trumpet, and once more, Eddie Jansen on drums, and of course our trumpet section. Stand up. We decided for this project to play a couple of tunes from famous jazz musicians and famous jazz composers. One of them is Duke Ellington. The next one, titled Don't Get Around Much Anymore. For those who don't know Duke Ellington, he was a pianist and a composer and band leader, one of the leading big bands in the swing era, which is the 1930s. It was also one of the only big bands to survive the Great Depression in the US and actually kept working until the 60s. The next one called Don't Get Around Much Anymore. We're going to feature on this one, Anna Maria and Mateus.
Her day crowded the floor. Wouldn't wanna without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club, get as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. I don't get around much anymore. Darling, I guess my heart's not at ease. Nevertheless, why stir up memories? Been invited on dates. But what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thank you.
How about that, huh? This tune in 1943 was on top of the charts. Actually, it was first place on the charts for 13 weeks for the pop category. So this used to be a pop tune. And then it was also, I think, on the 8th place on the charts for a few months on the for R&B category. So it's that's what it used to be. The next composition we're going to play is Monen. And for this one, I would like to invite Lars Dietrich to the stage once more. He's going to feature on this one. Lars is one of our teachers, one of our faculty members, and I must say that we are very proud to have this guy with us. Lars and I have an history. We studied together at the Amsterdam Conservatory, and he maybe doesn't know that, but he's a huge part of my motivation, because I used to practice in room 134 and used to practice in 133, and the guy was practicing 7, 8, 9, 10 hours a day, and he just made me so frustrated that I had to beat him in his game. So he was practicing like for 8 hours, and I just didn't let myself leave the room until I heard he stopped practicing. And then as soon as he does, then I was packing my saxophone and then getting, you know, out of there. So, yeah, that's you know. So thanks, Lars. So, Monen, this was recorded by Art Blakey and the Jazz Messengers. In the hard bop era, which came a little bit after bebop, that's 60s. This tune was actually written down in 1958 by Bobby Timmons.
Thank you.
לארס דיטריך, און סקסופון. רוי שבת. אל מקסים היימרינג. So, 6 months ago, we thought about, shall we do a professional jazz concert? It was an adventure. Roy was in Germany. We talked about it and said, yeah, that's going to be a very nice idea. It was a nice idea. It was tons of work. And in this part, I really would like to give all the credit to Roy. He's the one who did the arrangement, print out the stuff, arranged the stuff, was there every single Friday, whether there was a band or not. He was actually here on Fridays. That's a problem he needs to solve, but still, nevertheless. So please, a big hand. Roy Shabbat. Another thing we had to deal with is, we are both jazz musicians. Actually, most of our teachers are jazz musicians. So for us, playing this music is rather natural. That's what we do. That's what we learn. And then when we started bringing this music to the kids, we found out it's actually not an easy music to play. Although very often it's written down rather easily, it's actually quite difficult. Playing the style, playing the articulation, the dynamics, all the details, it's actually quite remarkable that these guys can do it by now. So please give them a big hand. And this would be a nice opportunity as well to present the band. So, our alto saxophones, Dov Druka, Alon Shiloh, Omri Davidov, Avia Reitzma, Neil Shalhav, Tom Polak, Daniel Rosenfeld, Igal Blaser, our clarinet section, Ori Hakmon, Aravad Adon, Arvid Chen, and Noah Yosri. Trumpet, stand up, Michel Bachrach, Nathan Heimerink, Nati, Banet, Dennis Sekretarov is helping us today, Avigdor Erfman, Moshe van Prach, and Inbar Foner. Our rhythm section, Maxim Heimerink, yeah. Eddie Hansen, Leibele van Prach, our guitar teacher, Mateusz Polavski, and of course, Guy Oster. Sorry, I made it so far. The next one is another Ellington tune. This one titled Satin Doll. I'm gonna feature, once again, Lars and me on a battle saxophone thing, I guess. Yeah, all right. Satin Doll. Thank you. Satindol, Arava Dadon with a clarinet solo. And Maxim Heimering, piano. The next tune is a nice combination between jazz and pop. That's a song by Norah Jones, which was recorded in 2002 by Blue Note Records. For this one, I would like to invite Sivan to the stage. Don't Know Why. Sivan just came back from Israel. She was doing the, I don't know how to say it, the Tanakh quiz or the Bible competition. No, yeah. That was in Israel. So well done. Don't Know Why.
I waited till I saw the sun. I don't know why I didn't come. I left you by the house of fun. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away. Instead of kneeling in the sand, catching teardrops in my hand. My heart is drenched in wine. Will you be on my mind forever? Out across the endless sea, I would die in ecstasy. But I'll be a bag of bones, driving down the road. My heart is drenched in wine. Will you
Sivan, well done, beautiful. We actually came already to the last tune. That's a special one. It's by composer Glenn Miller. And this used to be the number one big band in the swing era. It actually topped all the charts. Glenn Miller unfortunately died very young at the Second World War above the British Canal. His airplane just disappeared. A big loss, but those were the days. Once more, I would like to thank the orchestra. The kids did unbelievably well. Please. They've been working so hard for the past few months, I guess for the past 4 or 5 months. We've been actually working them really, really hard. So sorry for that, guys, but you can hear the results, and they're doing just really beautifully, really something. I'd like to introduce them once more before we are done. Dov, Alon, Omri, Avia, Neil, Tom, give them a hand. Daniel, Igal, Ori, Arava, Arvid, Noah. Trumpets. Michelle, Nathan, Nati. Yeah, all right. Avigdor, Dennis, Moishe, Inbar. A rhythm section. Guy, stand up. All right. Eddie, Maxim, Leibale, and Mateus. I'd like to thank our teachers once more. Anna Maria, where are you, Anna Maria? There you are, Anna Maria. Lars, Bruno, and Anan. I would like also to thank Rosh Pina for all their support and the ABO. We couldn't have done it without you, all the support. Very often we had to do early rehearsals, and Petra was always supporting us. And really, thank you very much. We couldn't have done it without you. Thanks. And Roy Shabbat, ladies and gentlemen. In the mood.
Thank you very much. Woo! Simon, big band. Some name, sorry.
Would you like to hear one more? That's not very convincing. Would you like to hear one more? I'm sorry, we can't. Here's one more.